every day I see my dream. Every day I see my, every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream.
Waking up next to a beautiful girl. Step outside and say hello to my beautiful world. Grandma's cooking breakfast, she makes pancakes the best. I check my MySpace and I got a lot for world. Grandma's cooking breakfast, she makes pancakes the best. I check my MySpace and I got a lot of friend requests. Yes, I get to dancing as I walk through my mansion, cause I own property from California to the Hamptons. And I sip from my water fountain that dispenses soda. Look out the window and wave at my next neighbor, Oprah. I check to see how my album's doing today. The group LMFAO goes double platinum. Hey, I got a party, man. That's how I live. So I take my elevator to the club in my...
Violence in a relationship is not an option, and dating violence should not be tolerated. Here's...
You're back.
Backyard Bash will be held on Thursday, October 1st. Tickets will go on sale in front of the CAF during lunch. $8 for grade 9s and $10 for everyone else.
Guest sign-in forms are now available in the office. Forms must be handed back no later than 2:30 next Tuesday, September 29th. Late forms won't be accepted. Bring your glow sticks and neon clothes to the Backyard Bash. It's going to be off the hook.
This week is Grade 9 Orientation Week. It is a great way to get to know your student council and fellow Grade 9s. Come to the cafeteria. Here's a clip to show you how much we care about you.
But there's no clip.
No clip. Sorry.
Student Council is looking for 2 Grade 9 reps. If you are interested in being on Student Council, pick up a form in the office. They are due this Friday to Morgan Thompson, Ms. Morano in the resource office, or Ms. Gripstra in room 115.
Now over to the Sports Den.
Hi, welcome to the Sports Den. I'm Ethan.
I'm Brandon.
Hey, Brandon. Do you want to get out of class this Friday afternoon?
I sure would.
Do you want to have a video competition instead of class?
That'd be great.
Do you want to help support cancer research?
Absolutely.
Then come on and participate in the Terry Fox Run this Friday during period 3 and 4. The minimum pledge is $20, and there will be prizes for the fastest male and female, as well as the top 3 fundraisers.
Ms. Gripster's leadership class will be selling t-shirts outside the cafeteria today to help raise money for the Terry Fox Run on Friday.
T-shirts are only $10. Come out and support cancer research. Here's a clip from Ms. Gripster's leadership class.
I'd like to thank everyone who supported me, like my mom and my dad, and I'd like to thank my hero, Terry Fox. Make sure you come out to the meet on 25th of September.
Red Devil Spirit Wear will be available for purchase for Miss Roberts every day at the start of lunch. Come on down to the Girls' Visette office and get yours before they're gone.
And now, a special announcement from the Student Athletic Council.
Good morning, WCI. My name is Craig Miller.
Jack Beattie.
Here for SAC. We're going to give you guys a little something special this week. This couple weeks, actually.
3 weeks, yes.
We're going to be hitting you up with a little challenge.
Nice competition. Friendly.
Friendly?
Pretty friendly. Friendly.
The competition is, who shows the best WCI character?
Yes.
I've known this man a long time, and I know that I'm a better person than him deep down.
That's just the bottom line. No, he's not.
Anyways, for the next couple of video announcements, you'll see us on air. We'll be doing some stuff trying to impress a panel of judges.
Right, we're gonna get some teachers to judge our
unbiased teachers, so not Mr. Madamba or Molinaro.
Or they can if they want.
No, maybe. Not happening. Other than that, Spirit Assembly is gonna come up. We're gonna give you guys a live showing of who wins. Obviously, gonna be me. No big deal.
Yo, Craig, I'm real happy for you. I'm going to let you finish, but Zach Fulkerson had one of the best video announcements of all time.
A Attention all junior boys volleyball players. Please hand in your permission forms as soon as possible to Mr. Madamba.
Cross-country team members are reminded to pick up their competition singlets at the start of lunch today.
Senior and junior boys volleyball play Norwich here in the Devil Dome tomorrow night. Girls basketball will be playing in Norwich. Now back over to Dylan and Brent.
Are you interested in becoming famous?
More famous?
Yes. Write the school column for the Woodstock Sentinel Review. See Miss McIntosh in the business office to find out what is involved. You can share your writing with someone else, so we could do it as a team, Brent.
That'd be awesome.
I'll help.
You'll help too?
Yeah.
All right.
Get your picture and read your words in the local newspaper.
Driving education forms for this year's courses are available in the main office.
Music council members are reminded of the meeting tomorrow at lunch. This is a potluck meeting, so be sure to sign up in the music room on the whiteboard. Trip destinations and upcoming events will be discussed. Anyone interested in helping with the yearbook is invited to stay after school today to start production. Come on down to room 101 and start making history.
That's all for today, WCI. Thanks to Brandon and Ethan in the sports den and everyone else behind scenes. Have a great day.
And check out this clip from the most interesting man in the world. Who could?
He doesn't stand for the national anthem because he has one of his own. His reputation is expanding faster than the student body. Even the police often question him, just because they find him interesting. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always watch the announcement, but when I do, I prefer the Power Search. Keep watching, my friends.